fantastically well.
That's pretty close. The ball moving back in, yes. Dilly beat him with a couple of outswingers and then produced the off cutter. Oh, that's a good delivery from Dilly, and he's got
Graham Dilly with the new ball with the breeze.
Out! Outside edge!
From the Stanley Street end now, here's Graham Dilly to Steve Waugh.
Gone! Yes, he's out, caught behind, a beautiful...
One gully, and a bat pad on the onside.
And edged and taken. Graham Dilly has finally got his 5 wickets in Test cricket, and the skipper...